expose, I will reveal, for you have entered into a time and a season of undercover, where I will bring out from the covers the truth. For there have been too many lies, one lie after the other, covered in high national positions that have affected the globe, that have affected the seas, they've affected the skies. America, you're not as secure as you think you are. But in my kingdom, there are people that are praying, and there are prophetic words and the truth from my word that will preserve my nations for the purpose of extending my light to the next generation, says the Lord. There are two E's that I see. One E is the word erupt. The other is earthquake. Many are prophesying about earthquakes, but there is a national park where there is an eruption under the earth for it to come out, and many say it is just simply an eruption, but it is not. It is a sign that I shall contain that which would try and be destructive in this nation. A volcano as a sign. And then there will be another earthquake, says the Lord. Keep your eyes open, for this sign is to cause the earth to yield of its produce, that the great E may come forth rapidly. This is my promise, says the Lord. Therefore, take heed today. As you come to me and strike the rock, I will release that which has been held back from you and cause triumph to be sounded in your mouths, says the Lord. Come on. Summer. Summer reaches to spring, and to fall. I will be the mediator, says summer. I will uncover. I will defend. My sun will shine. But yet beneath the earth, there is a rage. Eruptions. Summer says, why choose they me? Why do the tornadoes, the hurricanes choose me? I am summer. I bring smiles. I bring sunshine. I bring warmth. Yet there is a tumultuous rendering that is coming. I stand to protect spring, but fall, you are rebelling. Or is it that possibly the Spirit of God will cause many to fall in fall? Then there is the earth that wishes to tremble. Shake, for the nations of the earth stand waiting. He is quiet. He shall not return. This God is too quiet. But my mercy endures forever. However, there is an uncovering of great evil. And I will start from the top. I have shaken the Democrats and will shake the Republicans even more. But remember, when these tremors and when these tumultuous moments happen, Summer says, I will take it so that the fall can do its work in America. The auto industry of this nation shall rise, and they shall disappoint the expectations of the East. And they shall say, what do they have? Why does America still prosper? Princes of darkness and demonic powers are raging for these two extremely wicked terror organizations to be pierced with the sword of the Lord. Summer, take it. For thus says the Lord, I will prosper my people. And during the fall, there shall be many that shall fall, and many that shall rise from the dust. The earth is standing prepared. I shall take it, for the summer shall bring forth much in the temperatures. Strange July. Hypnotic November, and oh Christmas, where winter shall say, and me, I will make them happy. For God says, I have chosen each season to manifest something. My will shall be done, and it shall come to pass that I shall bring sign after sign, and in the fall, that which comes down is that which was able to be shaken. And I will build and release the resources. And in the fall, will show you whom I have chosen to pray for and guide this nation. You shall rejoice, for it is my man. It is my chosen, David, says the Lord. Come on.